Health in Burundi, Wikipedia audio. Following independence, the World Health Organization assisted in the organization of public health services and the training of sanitarians and public health nurses for Burundi. Students from Burundi received medical training at universities in France and in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. Who coordinated all public health programs and helped in campaigns against smallpox, tuberculosis, and malaria? Who, the UN Food and Agriculture Organization, and UNICEF also provided aid for nutrition and maternal and child health programs. Following the assassination of the President of Burundi in 1993, widespread violence involving tribal groups uprooted many of Burundi's people. Approximately 683,000 people fled to neighboring countries, rural villages, or towns where sanitation is poor. In 2004, there were an estimated 5 doctors, 28 nurses, and 1 pharmacist per 100,000 people. Total health care expenditures were estimated at 3.7% of GDP. Health infrastructure. The average life expectancy in 2005 was estimated at 50 years, up from 42 years in 2000. Outbreaks of Group A meningitis are occurring in Burundi. There have been over 2,500 cases of meningitis. Trypanosomiasis, borne by the tsetse fly, is a problem in the Ruvuvu River Valley. Malaria and schistosomiasis are common along the Ruzizi River. The HIV/AIDS prevalence was 6.00 per 100 adults in 2003. As of 2004, there were approximately 250,000 people living with HIV/AIDS in Burundi. There were an estimated 25,000 deaths from AIDS in 2003. Intake of animal protein and fat is inadequate, and almost all diseases associated with malnutrition are found in Burundi. The 2010 maternal mortality rate per 100,000 births for Burundi is 970. This is compared with 569.6 in 2008 and 711.6 in 1990. The under 5 mortality rate per 1,000 births is 168, and the neonatal mortality as a percentage of under 5's mortality is 26. In Burundi, the number of midwives per 1,000 live births is 4 and the lifetime risk of death for pregnant women 1 in 25. 9% of married women practiced contraception. In 1999, Burundi immunized children up to 1 year of age as follows: diphtheria, pertussis, and tetanus, 74%, and measles, 75%. Approximately 38% of children under 5 years old were considered to be malnourished. Health status. Life expectancy. Diseases. Malnutrition. Maternal and child health care.